with all the great technology that's happening, with all the great bio ideas, with all the great nanotechnology, everything is very good, but there's not enough food to feed people. And believe it or not, with all this great technology, the world is relying, over 70% of the solution has to come from fertilizers. There's just no choice. So that means that we, as a fertilizer business, have a great responsibility. And you, as our vendors, as our partners, have an equal responsibility to help us. I want to share with you some of our achievements. We had very strong results in 2018. We've already had strong results. I'm not going to share the full results yet.
Okay, in this group in front of me that have no clue what to do with people with wheelchairs. They have no clue what to do with people with disabilities. So they're kind of like uncomfortable. I'm proud of the therapy team that I helped in Pyeongchang, and hopefully I'm gonna help the team as good, hopefully in Tokyo in 2020.